Get ready for the SmackDown. Get ready for the SmackDown. How you gonna react when you're put in the back now? Cause there's no turning back when you're facing the SmackDown. Come on, let's kick it. Let's all get wicked. Put your hands in the sky for a one-way ticket.
ESPN Upstate.
Line, they need the 42. Their own 39, fourth down. Jumping around on the line of scrimmage. Don't see any flags. Rolling out, going long. Got him in. Caught! Big first down inside the 25-yard line.
What a catch by Chavis Dawkins.
Two wides right, one to the left. Quarterback is Drew Johnson. Johnson fakes the handoff. He's rolling out. He is going to be sacked. Ball is on the ground, and this is going to be a touchdown for the Rebels.
Zach Talley picks it up and runs it for the score.
Extra point, snap is back, almost blocked, but they get it up and it's good. Johnson, the quarterback, will stand in the shotgun. Robinson, the running back, they'll hand it to Robinson. Going back the other way, Burns is all over. Thrown down in the backfield for a loss.
No, sir, aim allowed.
Robinson stays in at running back. Johnson, the quarterback, in the shotgun. Give it to him again, same play. Burns is all over it this time, big loss on the play.
Noah Dawkins is all over the running back, Brandon Robinson.
First and 10 on the left hash from the 31-yard line. Micah under center this time. He'll pitch. Isaiah Hill running right. Needs a block. Isaiah's got some room. Isaiah, first down and more. Near midfield, crosses
still
midfield.
Going.
Breaks out of the pack. Gets down to the 40. Hill stands in the backfield with Micah Young, the quarterback. Take the shotgun snap on first and 10 from the 29. Over to the high snap, rides it off. Hill's got it, got some room. Three on the left. Isaiah Hill around the corner. 20, 10, down inside the five, and is he in? Yes, touchdown, Burns.
What a touchdown run by Isaiah Hill, 28 yards.
Here's the kickoff, they'll go deep. Going to come down at the 3-yard line. It'll be returned there. Cutting back up to the middle and then overstuffed at about the 14-yard line is Bristol. Empty backfield again, so Bowling Springs trying to open it up here with five wides. Rolling to his left. Johnson looking, firing the pass, and it is caught over there, making a move. But ball on the ground?
Ball on the ground, yes.
There's a scrum over there. It's only about a 2-yard pickup. Who's got it?
Cornerback just reached in and took the ball out, and Burns has it.
Burns get the football. They do. Fumble recovered by the Rebels.
And coming out of the pile, Jalen Foster.
They'll go two wides to each side here on third and long. Shotgun, Micah Young. Three down linemen for Bowling Springs. Back to throw. Micah going.
Got him.
Got a wide open man, and that is a falling down touchdown, Rebels.
Chavis Dawkins.
Dawkins fell down and caught that ball. Wide open, they left him. And the very dangerous Jason Hill standing back there deep. He's going to come down. Hill tries to catch it over his shoulder, and it bounces off of him into the end zone touchback.
And I'll be honest, I think that was probably the best for Hill because...
At last series, some, they do have the one running back there this time, but they fake it to him, back to throw. Pressure coming.
Can they get it? Yes, they can. sacked inside the five. Noah Dawkins is playing his best football game of his career tonight, folks.
Robinson will stand to the left of the quarterback, Johnson. Johnson's going to throw out of the end zone. He's going long, and it's picked off. Intercepted by the Rebels at the 25-yard line. They say he stepped out of bounds, but what a play by the Burns Rebels. Threw it up for grabs, coming down with it, Tavarius Jeter. Takes the snap. Here comes the pressure. Micah steps up in the pocket. He's going long. Man down there is Collins. Collins has got it! What a catch! Touchdown!
What a catch by Collins! Goodness. Holy smokes!
That's the catch of the year so far.
Catch of the year, 25 yards.
No timeouts. They'll hand off right up the middle and thrown to the ground is Robinson.
Noah Dawkins again.
Rebels, though, go shotgun with Drew Johnson, their sophomore or junior at quarterback. He hands off. Robinson thrown down in the backfield by the Rebels.
Ryan Cook, the outside linebacker.
Down on defense again. Back to throw. Looking long. Throws the pass. It's Collins. My goodness, he caught it. Collins is loose. 30, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown.
80 yards. And Collins just that time just boxed out the defender and got the football. And once he did, there was no chance the defender was going to get him between the 50-yard line and the end zone. Wow.
So much for the running game.
Yeah, so much for the running game.
Empty back, well, one back in the backfield. He hands it off to Robinson. Robinson breaks through, ball's up in the air, picked out of midair by the Rebels. And Burns has it again. And running down the right side. And out of bounds down there is Foster.
What a hit.
Shotgun snap. Young back to throw. Now flushed out. Now they grab this fast face mask. Now he's going to throw long toward the end zone.
Wow. And he's got a man. Touchdown. And that's a face mask flag. It should count. Collins again.
Wow.
Incredible.
Wow.
38 yards. And it's going to count.
Yeah, there's a face mask that pulled down on Micah Young's face mask. And he broke away from it and threw the touchdown pass to Collins. Shaw, they're just running Shaw left and right. He gets nothing this time.
Stuffed in the backfield that time, making his way quickly in the backfield was linebacker Deshaun Browning.
Morning spring. Shaw stays in at running back. Moves over to the left side of pressure, the quarterback. Man's going to try to throw it now. Drops back. Looking. Got plenty of protection. Fires over the middle, and it's intercepted. Out of the hands of the receiver. Picked off by the Rebels. Out to the 20.
Look out.
To the 25. And then wrestled out of bounds at the 45-yard line. It's a tally again.
Tally.
Snap is back. No pressure. Kick is away. It's a good one. Going to be taken down there. Well, they're going to let it hit.
Wow. Oh, watch this.
And it's going to go out at the 1-yard line. Don't let that sucker hit.
And look at Holden Owens with
That's
a
great.
Little fist pump right there as he comes off the field. A little bump right there from Freddie Brown.